It's a match that promises so much. Welcome along, I'm Miles Harrison, and in the commentary box with me is Stuart Barnes.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one, because both physically and tactically, this promises to be a fascinating affair.
Centres wraps him up. And we're getting down and dirty. It's turnover ball. And he receives it. That's nicely fed on. No way past that. And the ball's gone to ground. This is a ruck now. One of the forwards now. Flicks it on. Ball quickly presented. And shut the door. Still there. It's a try for South Africa.
The defence simply ran out of numbers. Couple of wide passes, and he's in at the corner.
He'll need to leave the pitch now. So the try secure. Can they get the extra points?
Clip that like a nine iron, straight between them, bisects the post. Superb score.
What have they got here? Flicks it on. Nothing the defence can do. He's free! He's gone and he will be away.
A stunning score, a change of pace, real acceleration, upper body strength. Nobody was going to stop him.
Approaching the kick now.
Well, I didn't even look at that conversion. It was so easy, you knew he was going to get that.
Off they go. The fly half. And he powers through. Bit of space opens up. Wrestling out of the tackle. Hits him hard. Receives the ball. Look at the upper body strength there. It's there, the possession. He's managing somehow to get through that. Takes him down. One of the forwards. Lovely offload. Oh, he's crunched him there. And that's his. The centre. Pressure by South Africa. Strong, firm tackle. Overhit that 22 meter dropout. He was always underneath that one. Such strength. That's a ruck now. Holds on to it. He takes him out. He's got it. Looking to shift the ball on. Iwasa. the flanker, fires the ball on. He gets the ball away. Oh, what a fantastic tackle that is. It's out from the ruck. The prop. Look at him there, legs pumping, he's getting through. It's away from the ruck. And he's going for the sticks, it's a drop goal. And what a fine drop goal that is. And taken in straight away. Checks around. He stopped his man. Excellent running. That's his. Goes low. He takes it on. Half time getting ever closer, just 5 minutes left. The referee's called play it. A swift offload there. This man really knows how to hit that power button. Just a foot in touch. He moves the play. The flanker flies in. It's a turnover. Possession is good for the scrum half. One of the forwards now. They're getting numbers into the ruck. And we're into the 40th minute. Half-time, it's looking good on the scoreboard and it's looking good down the middle of the park because time and time again, they are making inroads in that department.
And it's not just because they're big and powerful, it's because their footwork has been really good. Time and again, they have found ways to find the weak shoulder and just attack that one shoulder and they're through all the time.
And smashing it like this, this is how the game should be played.
And it makes it so good for the pack because if you keep going onto front football, you're getting quick ball, you know, this is a recipe for real success.
More of the same in the second half. One of the set, and he breaks. He tackles. Center with left leg, and he tackles him. Ruck was formed, and you can't use your hands in there. Goes through his routine for the penalty kick. It's against the upright.
Ooh, closer than he would have liked, but it's gone over.
Bursting through. Big problems for the defence. Totally committed. Ball on the floor to Ruck. It's a good quick ball. Keeps it going. And he just manages to get there.
You will go a long way to see a better score than that. That is a fabulous finish.
And here's the kick.
There were worries about his goal kicking, but he has allayed all those doubts today. This has been some effort.
Setting off. He's got it now. Bashing his way up. He has it. Flicks the ball. Gathers the ball in. Stops him in his tracks. Lovely spinning pass. He's clear. And it's going to be a try.
The opposition cannot believe what has just happened to them. One man has just ripped through the heart of their defence for a spectacular solo score. Yet another successful kick, the lead is extended.
It's a drop to restart. South Africa starting out.
He passes.
Hesketh. Excellent service. Gets that pass away. Tamura. Troll. What a felt that. They've given everything, but it's reached that point where they just might struggle to finish. Coaches will be thinking of some changes. Driving on. And in the end, the numbers turn.
He's a brilliant balance runner. He's also lightning quick. You saw the combination there. It was all too much for the defence. Shredded.
Fine score, and now these extra points could really matter. Over it goes, two more points.
It's the mark of a great kicker never to miss the ones you should get, and he never does.
On his way, he moves it on. One of the forwards now. Oh, he's got that wrong possession, given away. Good work to get the turnover there. The fly half. One of the four. He looks for the support. Goromaru. Ships the ball off. Sensational tackle. The flanker. Good soft hands. Still gets away. And it's a line out for Japan. Working well between hooker and catcher. Here he goes. Japan starting out, and he runs into touch with that. Into big space here. Fujita. Players on the floor now. This is a rock. Not letting go. Sweet pass. One of the forwards here. Takes him man on board. He's made sure he's got that. That's going to be a Japanese lineout. Hawassa. And that will be a South African lineout. Well, that's gone nowhere. And the referee blows for full time to confirm what we've known for some time. That was going to be a victory, and a big one too.
Yeah, they were superior from 1 to 15, and the bench came on and they played their part. That's a really strong team.